Hello, I'm Use Your Lose, and welcome back to Core Keeper. I wanted to make up for the pretty terrible video yesterday by hopefully having a less terrible video today. I looked at a map tool. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Those are the words I'm looking for. Jeez. And I have a better idea of where to look for the final maze. It's kind of like all along, like here-ish. I'm very bad at doing a curve, obviously. No, it's not necessarily where I had the cursor, but it would be in that, along that circle. And there's a couple of big empty spots up this way, around the other side of this, that thought we'd check out first. There's also, I think it's down like here-ish. I don't know. Off the top of my head, it's probably not a good thing. I don't know, I for some reason think it's up. It's more likely to be up here. That's not like, I don't have any, special, knowledge of the map or anything like that beyond where the circle is, kind of. So, my opinion on it being up here is absolutely, positively, 100% not scientific. It's more of a go with your gut thing, I guess. So we're gonna go with our gut, see what happens. It would be. Kind of along this way. There we go. Okay, here. Jesus. Oh, you jerk. This molten core is pretty big. Problem is, the more we hang around here, the worse the amount of enemies in there's gonna be. Beyond igneous, of course. Other stuff in there. Ooh. Morning, it's only 8:15. All right. I can't believe how big that thing is. Jeez. Hard enough to make a comment about the phrase I just said. All right, let's... Woohoo, we're finally... Oh my word. Finally around the other side of this thing. Good thing we have these healing potions. Oh, these bits of map aggravate me. Well, I guess it's more the bits of fog of war that aggravate me, not the map. Yeah, details. Nice. a little better. Let's go this way. Saw that. It didn't register until too late. That it was about to explode. We got a book. Yay. A book's stuck on a wall. How delicious. Track. Yeah. Kinda. Way off here now. Let's go back down here. This way. trying to stay along a curve. Not doing very well, as you can tell. It's kind of like trying to watch me. It's kind of like watching me try to make a circle in Minecraft. Doesn't go so well. It's a lot more difficult to get to this side than I expected it to be. Alright, well, let's look around here. Okay, so I'm gonna be right there, obviously. Honestly, I was expecting it to, since we hadn't, since we hadn't come across it yet, I was mostly expecting it to be down south. Curious, kid. If you put the stone turret back down, will it work for you, or will it still try to attack you? If they work for you, they're probably pretty terrible. At least as opposed to the Galaxy ones. Really, inventory's full, huh? Okay, we need this. Don't really need any of that. We always come back for it, I suppose. If we really, really want to. Okay, where are we? We are here. So we, like, we're nowhere near it at any point in time. Which I suppose is not surprising. I mean, we were way out here, which is totally past where it would have been. Oh well. We found it now. That's the important thing. Let's see if we can dump some of this stuff off. Sorry, I had to have a think for a second. Only one here, so. Ooh, we only have one left. Alright. Gotta make a few more of these. How many mechanical parts we have? There's 78. got 10-inch gemstones right there. So I need 5. Close the door. Correctly shoved to the side for a little while. That's gonna leave that. I don't know if we have that. Possibly of those. So we can sell these. We can cut these stacks. Or the stack of these stacks, I guess. Yeah. Shove them in. Here. So those, take these. I'm gonna look like an alien or something. I don't know what this is. I don't know what it's supposed to be. Skills of almost 94 on mining. How much? Almost 2 stacks of glaxite is good. Shove those in there. Put them in the attic later. All right. head back over here. I didn't want to do shovel, but that's okay. I should just walk around. Don't be mean. Nice finding a bunch of stuff. I'm not doing anything important right now. For more galaxite, but I'm thinking that maybe we'd be better served by better served by going and trying to fish up some more pink coralotals. Maybe. Fishing pole. keep the galactite in our inventory for now, I guess. Hopefully we can get at least a few more. Is fish really gonna be our next big roadblock? Thank you. Hey, there's one. Why did I do that? Silly hand, use the correct finger. I could probably make a joke out of that, but I won't. That's two during this video. Oh dear. Sensing a distinct lack of pink fish. Give me my pink coralotals. Or, you know, fiber. Fiber works. You can do it. Give me the pink. Coralotal. Thank you. At least give me a second one. One Coralotal. I'll take those, thank you. Well, it was a pleasure doing business with you. Well, it's a teeny bit early, but I think we'll go ahead and finish off here. I'm not entirely sure what we'll do next time. Maybe we'll go try to take on Igneous, or we could go and try to take on Rockar, who I think is a little bit easier than Igneous, but... could be totally wrong about that. That's we'll figure it out. But for now, I'm Usual Lewis, and this has been Core Keeper. And I'll see you later. Bye.